Christmas, men won't be boys, playing with bombs like kids play with toys. One warm December, our hearts will see a world where men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no wars, when we have learned what Christmas is for. When we have found what life's really worth, there'll be peace on earth.
Mom's delicious ravioli.
Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday in a world where men are free. Maybe not in time for you and me, but someday at Christmas time. Someday at Christmas we'll see a land with no hungry children, no empty hand. One happy morning
go by Nan for a minute.
You know what's really embarrassing
about
these cameras?
Go by Nan for a minute.
I'm taking pictures, huh?
I just started laughing.
Mom, sit down.
Okay,
we
gotta make
sure
Jazz and I are not in here.
Come here, guys, sit down.
We gotta see you, Grandma.
He would not go anywhere near that until the boo finally just died.
I tried to tell him, hey, that disability joke, and I didn't get it straight.
You tell him. I think you did pretty good.
What's the matter, she?
How did you hear about this?
Nobody gave you anything.
Italian woman, and she's in church, and she's praying very often. She's a kid bent all the way down praying.
And there's two paintings up on the ceiling. They're redoing the Michelangelo, and one painting turned into the other. Let's have some fun with this one. One painting yells down and says,
I am the Lord.
That is fine. She still has the head down. She's praying. And the other painting goes louder.
I am the Lord, but the priest said the church last week, so that was
true. Our priest has a way of really warming up. He said, you know, when you turn around to your neighbor and you shake hands with peace, he says, you're going to say, don't give him a fish. You know, give him a good, strong fish. Worrying him, threatening all day long. He says, so relax. He says, I'll tell you the story about Pat and Mary. He said, Pat and Mary had three sons. Two of them were big, strong, strapping boys. The other one was a weakling, a real skinny boy. Pat worried about him every day of his life. Oh. He's on his deathbed and turns around and says to Mary, Mary, tell me something. Is he really my son? She says, yes, Pat, he's your son. But then he closed his eyes and he died. And she says, praise be to God, he didn't ask me about the other two.
Glasses.
Are you tired of it?
Yeah.
Linda?
You gonna tell us what it is?
It's an under-the-counter automatic coffee pot.
Can you tell us how much it cost?
$465.
Very good. Very good.
And if you act now, we will throw in a $5 rebate.
Who's that present from?
Doreen.
Who's the two? Okay, we're complete.
This is the 1988.
There you go.
This is the under the counter tier. This is the under the counter tier.
Chibi's even happy. Look at her.
Okay, I will take it out then. Put it back in.
You have to speak up real loud now, okay?
Chiba,
you can yell if you want. But...
I Chiba said thought that one was hers.
Chiba, that's not yours.
The sheep is smelling, so.
It's not yours. It's
the ears
mine.
Are up. Yeah? You can have the foil, all right? The foil?
This is pretty tight.
Oh shit, I should have mailed it, right?
You could have mailed it.
That's what I was going to do. I was going to mail it.
I don't know, Chaz. You're slipping.
Flip it over now.
Why would you mail it when you could be here in person? Because in America.
Oh, this is beautiful. That's today.
Uh-huh.
Let's see if you can open it up.
I believe I break my nails. You've had a chance.
There you go.
Collection for you, Mom.
Yep.
They're collector items.
The America
gorgeous.
One. You seen that one? There, mm-hmm.
A Day in the Life of America?
Yeah.
That's who made this book.
Yeah, that's great.
This is beautiful.
They got Macy's Parade in there. They got all those Christmas things.
Christmas in all around America.
That's
and
beautiful.
Little stories about different
Christmas in
traditions.
And
see?
Thank you, Uncle Ed, Nick, Carol.
Okay, we're going to send this back to them.
Oh, thank you, Uncle Ed, Nick. I know he's filming me.
Not around your hair.
She will. You're knocking things off.
She's going to stab me with a knife.
I like that.
Who's going to get the tape?
That's pretty
awesome. There you go. Thank you, Samantha. Oh, good thing
you look like you can see. I hope he likes the service.
I hope you like tricks.
Yeah. Whoops, sorry. Because she said Mom flipped her that telling me she really likes it.
Very nice.
Very
nice.
Is that right?
That famous lake. This is the right color. So I think it matches the lamps quite well.
Oh, you guys know what it is. You're on the film there, yeah. It's a comforter.
Okay.
My water bed.
Get out of here.
Dorian,
we do go, it does go
with the lamp.
Do
you like
that?
I like it? Very nice.
Man, this is one of them hair grabbers.
Look at all my colors.
You know how hard it was to find all your colors?
No. Dorian, use it.
He's going to hold it back
up. Should I have a check?
Pull it.
It's purple then.
It's purple.
What is it, Lynn?
I don't know.
Guess.
You filled it all up. There's something little in here. You did it again. You said you were honest.
I am honest.
You are not.
You got it?
Yeah, so turkey, tell me it's something small. I didn't think you were going to get it. I told her to get this for you.
Is that leather?
Sure.
No.
What
is it?
Isn't it cool? Isn't that nice?
I think
it's cool cloth. It's like a skin or something.
Can we feel it here on the camera?
Camera wants to feel
Thank
it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can I throw this paper back in your face?
It feels like a, I don't know, some kind of a camel. What do you say, Lynn?
Thank you, Tori.
You did a nice job. Did the store do it?
No. Debbie did.
He sent him home with Debbie.
Yeah, you got candles all over the place here.
Where's my lighter?
It must be out.
like the other one.
Well, what is it?
Am I supposed to keep going?
Yeah, all right.
I got mine.
Thank you, boys.
See the tooth out?
Yeah.
No, I want the box.
Okay, Laura. What's your other one?
Yeah. Hold it to your chest.
Oh, there she is.
Dad, look at your gift from your niece.
What's the problem, Dad?
I lost my lighter.
Again? Goddamn Scrooge over there, right there, lost his lighter.
Lost his lollipop.
I was going to just pick up a box and hand it.
Her eyes are going like this.
Check out that
doll. Back on the rules again.
Hey, Sheeby.
Put the Santa hat on too, Dad.
There it is. Christmas at the Hermans.
Barbara and Charlie.
She bored or what? Or is she just getting old?
This is the Sheba from Santa.
Oh, I'm going bowling with you.
Hey.
Let her
put it
up
like that.
Oh, thank you. You know I love these.
My golf hat. Very nice. Thank you.
You wear both of them. One goes on backwards.
Yeah. Well, she plays golf so much, you need to change.
Yeah, I need the tubes. Right. That's
that'll save your nose.
Well, sure does. Pulls in that one.
And me.
She don't like this.
You're a flamer.
We won't keep it on, Sheba. It's just for the picture.
It's too small for
it. It's a large.
Hey, Lynn.
Large enough.
Put the light
we
on.
We bought you a straight jacket, honey.
The dog can't breathe.
Put her glasses on so she can see, Dad.
I don't know. Linda, where's the camera? It's right there.
You're really confusing that poor dog.
Look at you.
Sheba.
Good girl.
Just take a picture, quick.
Oh, that Santa baby.
You're gonna have to cut it off.
No.
You can't wear that.
I know. It was supposed to fit her
like my dress. I mean, look at it.
You ain't never gonna chew that hair again.
Stop it. You can't get there.
Mine sings.
You don't sing.
Shh.
You gotta press the paw. Oh,
it's singing? Yeah. Aww. Aww. Let's see. Wanna have tigers. She's not tiger.
Tiger.
Let's
go.
Tiger. That's neat looking. I like how. I've never even seen one. Can I kiss the camera?
Sure.
Says Dad written all over there. That's my kind of shirt. Just like these.
You got your goodies over there.
But I like multiple colors. Very nice. Thank you. Don't put yours on top of my pile.
Trying to think of my pile.
My pile.
I don't know who. Nan, who is this to? One I got. Is this a both or a one?
What
I got for you.
Say on it.
It doesn't. I wrap it. And you can put it in your file to take a look, okay? Take a picture of this.
Over there.
Yeah,
I don't know what it is.
No, the box has nothing to do with it.
Lifetime. When Doreen does it, the box never has anything to do with it.
The other end you could have undone because
it's dead.
Dead. Yeah.
Dead.
Didn't you know
that? Charlie.
Charlie.
Dad. Wham!
Said Dad three times.
Yeah, you're right. Something's wrong, man. I think I opened it upside down.
Well,
take it
out that
first
way.
Time.
I still don't know what it is.
Oh!
Why didn't I know this?
That's not nothing.
Yes, it is.
Really?
It's an
one of them going back green.
No, they are. They're all brown.
Yeah, they're all beige.
Well, actually, the other one is brown. The front.
Mom, Willard, smack him.
It's wonderful.
It's terrible.
Nice. Isn't that cool, though? I never knew that.
Yeah, this is great. Can you push this down and it goes up like a regular toaster?
Yeah.
You got your dark and light cycle here.
I never knew that there was such things.
No, yeah, I mean, really.
Oh, shit, Dad. Now we're not going to burn the toast anymore.
Oh, that goes up.
Yeah, you don't have to go pop it. It's going to do itself.
You better hook that up for the morning.
Yeah, that's sharp.
I never knew there was such a thing.
We got to figure out now where the heck we want to put all these.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Well, you get to take all the ones off the counters now.
That's what Christmas Day is for.
See, is that what it is?
You looking at the box?
I am not. I'm looking at the Christmas tree.
How are you going to see what the present is if you don't look at the box?
Be careful.
Look terrible on video, Jerry.
Oh, sorry. Wow, this is cool.
That's for all your spices.
This is great.
You listen well.
Yeah, my earrings, my chains.
It's got a drawer, too.
Yeah. Nice ring. The kitchen, yeah, we'll hang it on.
I'm telling you, it's for your spices.
Put it under the counter.
Hey, this ain't under the counter stuff. Take it back. We're an under the counter family here.
You like it?
Yes, I love it. I told you I need something.
All right, thank you.
No, but you got a tag on your back.
Get one for me.
Okay.
Oh, go ahead, Chuck.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thanks. You want
to
try?
Get the right size? I couldn't think of what else to get you.
One year ago to a Gumby.
You use that, don't you? You can't eat it, though. Keep it out of the rug.
That was fair.
Let me pick a gift.
Is that what you wanted?
No, let her.
Hey, Lynn. Is that what you wanted?
Yeah, how'd you know?
The right colors?
Oh, isn't that great? I shopped a lot to get that. You know, you're a hard person to get something for.
Anybody got a quarter?
How come you're not jumping up, running over here and giving me a kiss or anything?
You want a kiss, too?
Should I have got you something else, Lynn?
That's quite all right.
You don't want to put this on your pile?
She can give Stevie.
Stevie thinks it's for her. Small enough to be.
I told you I wanted one with something on it.
Uh-uh. One thing. She
would go right
down.
Who picked that one?
You're
cheating now?
I know. Go on.
Oh.
It's more silly putty.
Oh, my skirt set. Thank you. Go on. No. Go on. You know,
that's it. You're done.
That was the only one that had your name on it.
From the bathroom to the bedroom, that's it. You don't go any further. You just look good.
Okay. Stand in front of the mirror and say, boy, I look great if I go out of the house. Who is it from and to?
Mom loves Linda.
Is this a personal thing, Lynn? You want us to leave the room?
No, she's gonna lay down.
It's a date. Can I put the box?
Yeah. What? Yeah, it's getting warm in here.
Don't ever guess Fred's dead.
Oh, she knew I wanted one of these. Oh, yeah.
Also, that's not for Mom. That's for Mom and Dad.
Oh, you showed your presents.
I want to see if you liked it.
It's pretty. I like it.
It was between that and green.
It's my pile.
Two chairs, love Mom and Dad.
Oven.
Don't burn it.
I quit it.
It does it with my hand, too.
Yeah, that's all it is coming.
See how the gator's getting orange now?
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you go into an air conditioning bar, it'll say Florida Gators, and then when you go out in the sun, it'll change.
It totally changes to where this
does this disappear?
White.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't neat. Think the,
that's cool.
Part totally
I think it just gets, kind of wants to go like that.
You can start
well,
to
see the gate ahead anyway.
Yeah. Is that you grabbing your breast or something? Don't get an ash on my shirt there. You're about ready to lose.
Chaz, you're holding things up.
I guess that's about it.
All right.
It really does really good on the beach.
Really?
Gate ahead.
That's cool. That is cool. It's gone. That's wild.
That's something?
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
Now they scream, yell, and scratch you now.
I've got puffy sleeves just like your shirt did earlier. At least all my clothes are going to be that so far.
Let's hold her down and put it on like we did the Sheba earlier.
That one don't go on.
That one doesn't go on?
I'm not even looking, I'm holding up.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm talking to you.
Are you gonna read the box or?
I did read it. I read the box. You're behind.
Oh, I like
that
story.
Very nice. That is nice. Very pretty. You've got some very nice kids.
I sure have.
You sure did. A good job. That's my file now.
Kyle.
You're not all yours, you know. I have a couple in there.
Did you get directions?
Bob, Barbara, and Doreen.
Maybe that's the other half.
This is telling you what those are.
Yeah, probably. Should I open
Let me open this one. This could be a real major surprise here.
Did you get directions with those?
I didn't get any extra. Maybe you put flowers in it?
Put the wrong color.
I think it was a bottle, but they made out too nice a material.
Find more size would be kind of hard to pick something up.
Find more material gold. That has nothing to do with these.
What is it?
It's a mystery gift because we still don't know.
Well, who's going to be the one that's going to ask what they are? Because I ain't.
Oh, they're lovely, Carol. What are they?
Wait, I think there's a note.
Boy, they're very strange.
That's got to be
wrong. No, this is just a lifetime guarantee, Imperial. It's not a letter.
Uh-oh, these are just, yeah, this is our guarantee.
Let's see.
They're not bras.
What the hell are these things?
I have bought these things.
It's funny.
I think it's a tree ornament.
Is that what they are? Listen, she gave me extra string. I wanted to just mean something.
That means in case you wear a 10 instead of a 9.
Well, if the...
You knit the rest
of
it.
Her hand.
Nice mark. No, Sam, we call it. Booty, why didn't I get any
booty?
You got that mystery.
Maddie and hers.
Oh, like, and I clear well, my first said, you couldn't believe it because Maddie was
staring into all her presents. Until you realize he took the present away, she was still going at the paper. It was just the paper she wanted. She didn't know what was inside. But then he got to the sweater, and he put the sweater on her. And he said, that sweater's super tight. And he goes, man, the same size. I know she would have got 40 to earn. Now he's running around.
Oh, please.
Oh, little hurricane.
Oh, yeah. Isn't that great? That's why I said I'm going to be six until then. That's why I said I'm going to be
goop. Who's empty box?
I'm going to send him my birth certificate.
Oh, he's zooming in on me.
Who do we have on the phone there?
He's zooming in on me.
Who's on the phone?
Mark.
Mark's on the phone?
Of course.
Can we hear him? Have to speak up real loud.
You have to talk loud.
Hold on, you gotta speak real loud, okay? Hold on. You have to, like, basically yell. All right, go ahead. Are you yelling? You gotta say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Say something profound. You done? Oh, hold on.
Why don't you go try it online, Skin? I think tomorrow you will. Five. Can you see him?
Yeah.
No.
Two chairs from Julie and Susan. This is the came in the mail.
By the way, Shiva's present for me is being opened last. You're going with me.
Oh, there we Sorry. Go. Watch.
Dad, you can take on your trips. Come on,
listen to that.
Tip.
Made in USA, check it out. Does it have a drowse?
It has a smooth on it.
Excellent. Exactly. Trying to get rid of me.
Choose a hotel.
Dave's going to have one tomorrow.
Yeah, that's the only don't promise when the electricity goes.
Dave, the same
I bought one before Dave and I heard.
Same one.
Yeah.
Really?
For a long time?
Yeah. Like 4 hours.
Really?
They warned us in advance.
Same exact
this doesn't help you. You shouldn't do that.
Yeah.
Okay, good. We're going to be late tomorrow.
You can't go wrong.
Honey,
thanks,
you'll
Mom.
Turn on
thanks,
them.
Dad.
How can they for Casio's, bro.
Four, three, two. Okay, go ahead. We're rolling, Lynn. Act surprised.
Ah.
Exactly what you wanted, right?
That's pretty.
Red
and black. Turn it around.
What size is that, Lynn?
I'll remember that when I open some media.
It's not a large? I could have worn that. It was a large.
Yeah,
I like that.
Dad,
okay,
your turn on the phone.
That's okay, I
want
like red
black.
So do I. I went all basic.
Very good.
Everything's
yeah. Well, I'll tell you, it took three people to get it on it.
Thank you.
And then I think it stopped the circulation in both elbows. You know, it wouldn't go past the elbow there. You should have seen me getting it off of it. She even growled at me, you know, and she never does that. Mommy says, cut it off, it's hurting her. But finally we got one bore out, and that kind of took a little bit of tension off, and we got the head off.
Yeah, Dad's talking about the sweater we got for Linda. The red sweater.
Same company, they just moved it up.
Beautiful.
Oh, that is lovely. I gotta get one of those big corner things now I've been wanting forever.
I thought that was so different than the other ones you have.
I'll break into my lap. I'll break into my kids' inheritance and I'll buy one for myself, okay?
You know, I've been talking about buying one for.
I said I'll break into my kids' inheritance and I'll buy one.
Listen to the sound.
That's our Hollywood right there. Hey Mark, how you doing, dude? Let's see, hold it up. Let's see. Where is it? I can't see it. Where's the arm? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Now
oh, yeah. What do you say?
Thank you.
What'd you get, Doreen? What is it, Doreen? You know what it is?
White.
It's white.
More sweatpants!
Alex, you wouldn't have found out.
I didn't know, I just saw.
Oh, I think that's
Ardmore Sterns National Tennis Center.
Well, that's cool.
Oh, I think
around the house.
And hope they shrink a little.
No, they're not meant to shrink.
These are ones that I never figured out. Paper.
Remember.
My own house key. I got one.
Now you got two.
Don't what is it? My year of graduation.
With a house key. That Linda never has her house key.
Yeah, they don't. Lower they can't lock me out anymore. I read that on me this tonight.
Oh, no, I hope it's not upside down.
It might be. It is.
How do you know?
Because I can feel a
thing. Okay. Okay. Easy now. Okay.
Are you allowed to look at the box? Right?
You shouldn't.
You shouldn't look at the box, huh?
Okay. Don't.
Okay. It's upside down. It's upside down. But
careful.
So flip it over. Just be careful now. Be real careful. Damn, you scared the shit out of me when you just flip that thing out. All right, now open it.
Oh my god.
That
is
yes.
So pretty.
Yes.
That's beautiful.
Guess where that goes.
Bye bye.
Later, guys.
That is beautiful.
Wow, that is nice. You know what I thought it was?
What'd you think it was?
Towels.
No.
He said, I didn't know what to get you guys, and then when I seen it, boy,
that
came
totally
right to me. I said, it must be towels.
Is that cool or what?
That's nice.
I knew you. When I saw that, I said, that's it. I'll take it.
And you fill it out as you go along.
Very, very good.
And there's a spot in there for telephone numbers, so you don't have to do
everything
crazy.
In fact, I had told her.
This company makes them up.
Only the best comes in glass.
Whenever you see anything, only the best comes in glass. It's from Anka.
That's
neat.
But my wife just don't buy me beer
and
glass.
Jazz is trying to twist my arm here. Hey, you can't.
The heart?
I don't know. I couldn't figure out what it was.
Oh, it's Linda's last one.
Working on cheap.
Linda.
I did it before.
Linda.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Open it up.
Open it.
Cookies. It's cookies. Get it. It's cookies.
Must help.
Come on. Come on.
Oven. Cardboard. What cardboard for? Dog, Chibi, come here. You got like a doggy treat. Oh, we got doggy treats. Yes. She's such an enthusiastic dog, you know? She's really going to go wild when she gets mine now. I know that. Yeah. Why did you... Come on, right.